I bet it won't crash.
Oof, please no. What the hell is that formation? C4XE? You will see in a moment. Yes, Canada Fag, you can commentate. Do I even have you in Skype? Oh, yes, I do. Since I have this, I mean, that's why I put Skype in online, because I can see when people talk to me.
Oh, yeah, that formation from Civ 4. What does it look like?
I don't know. I'm not sure if I want to know. Okay, you're coming in.
Maybe like a pickle haube?
Maybe.
Hello, am I on?
Whoa.
Fuck, what's that?
Some of the players with better positions, but both the SS must stay. Okay, so could not find path must stay, otherwise I will do just line up by ability.
Oh, can you guys hear me okay?
Yeah. Okay. Can you do something for me? Yell. Allah Akbar! Allah Akbar!
What the fuck?
I thought his voice sounded pretty, like a Muslim.
No, I'm white, so you don't have to worry about that. I am sure, I'm not Aryan Master Race, but I'm still majority. Yeah. Okay. Oh. What's up?
And he died. Rip.
And there was a sudden truck deal in his room.
Okay, waiting for further instructions.
250 kilograms of the purest and finest crystal meth. Because that's what white people do.
Well, if so remains dead due to floods or whatever, I will be here as backup, so no problem. The leak will have happened anyway, so...
You're always there. Yeah. Our useful substitute tuna merchant.
Tuna merchant? Please!
You sound like him. You also sound like a dirty spig.
Well, I'm a Spanish, you know? That's to be expected. So waiting for DFG's manager final, okay? Also, I like Tuna Merchant commentating, so...
Yeah, he should commentate more.
Me?
No, Tuna Merchant.
Oh, yeah. Tuna Merchant should commentate more, definitely. Some circle jerking going on. Anyway, set up music. Do you want to play in the second kit set? Okay, so...
Also, then I can, you know,
do you have a special music? Hold on.
Do they?
No, they don't have. Okay. Just the normal music.
Just the normal, like, 15.
Because Logi has custom music for today. So that's Sib. So do you think Gandhi will score today?
I hope so.
Hopefully he will.
Wait, does this... Yes! This match matters.
He will come back another time. So we lost our color commentator.
Rip hip.
I think somebody else wanted in. Hold on, let me check. Oh, Cyclo wanted in. Okay. Got it.
And now we get our French fag.
French fag. He doesn't have any accent, so... And that's surprising.
Hi.
Yo.
Yeah, he's incognito.
Incognito.
Like it's similar to those terrorists who have like the belief that they can do everything to remain undercover. So Cyclo is the same. Like he doesn't even raise a white flag and you know, and give up just so that not everybody notices he's French.
Well, exactly. I'm in the resistance, so you know I have to be kind of
like. He hides his Frenchness so good that I don't even hate him.
All right.
Yeah, that's badass right there. And let me make my
microphone not shitty. There we go. That should be better.
Now it's better. Much better. So we're going to start now. Hopefully it won't crash. We can banter later.
Banter can't wait.
Banter can always wait. And there we go. So, C4XG versus DFG, can you update me in the groups? How is that group going?
GFG have 4 points, C4XG have 3. GFG drew against LolG, they won against VitaGen, I believe. And C4XG, they lost to VitaGen and they won against LolG.
Okay, thank you. Anthems. And it begins. DFG is in Prisa 3, and there we go.
Yeah, for this one, I am predicting a victory by C4XG just because of the curse, which every team that has managed to beat me so far went on to win something, so.
But don't forget, you know, for Dwarf Fortress, losing is fun.
Yeah, don't
they
forget
have lost
that.
Yet.
That's true.
Well, and even
here's
if they
the opportunity if, for them to lose.
Even if they lose, I think they won't be out because they have 4 points.
Yeah, they
yeah well, if they lose and if they lose and either VitaGen or LolG win, they have slim chances. Or actually, I think they're pretty much out.
I don't know about
the one situation
difference.
Where. The one situation where losing doesn't kick them out is if they lose by one goal and then LolG wins by one goal, in which case there is a tiebreaker match.
Yeah, it's Prisa 3, don't worry, the FD manager is not rigged. Not yet.
It will be, though.
It will be. Strange mood, gets the ball, but cannot get the ball too. Hey, hey, hey.
We'll see if he has style later on.
We'll see. Armog, strange mood. To
if
plump
Gansy
helmet.
Owns the nuclear bomb.
Crosses it in to he it's what the fuck?
He has no style.
No, just see, just watch this. This is 70 gold. Could not find but couldn't find a gold.
Oh my god, top tier.
He has no craze. He has no style.
Pretty big spaghetti from the Great Wall too, but he redeemed himself. That is pretty good.
Could not find path to he loses the ball, that's a foul.
Like imagine you're dropping a lot of spaghetti, but it doesn't hit the ground.
Okay. Just stays in exactly orbit perpetually.
Could not find path right into the barrier, the wall, I guess. Strange mood. They could not find path, headed out. For C4XG. So, DFG putting the pressure on C4XG, definitely.
Yeah, that's not too surprising, honestly. C4XG is a team that plays mostly defensive. And they're showing this once again today, but they could very easily get that one attack
another
from
foul.
Gandhi or Oshaka. And once they get that going, then they can it can become very deadly very quickly.
Like in the match before.
Could not find path again with a low one. Oh, the Great Wall grabbed it. Nice save.
Where whenever AZG led them through, they scored, which then cost them the win.
Yeah. Yep. The Great Wall, one of the strongest goalkeepers I've seen in the VG League so far. He's been consistently saving multiple shots from multiple angles.
The new third?
Maybe. I don't know how many saves he has in total, but he's been... Even if he doesn't have that many saves, he has some pretty good ones to his record, so...
You just see that for a good goalkeeper, you just need to be a big, solid object standing in the way.
Yeah, just keep the ball from entering the goal by putting a giant wall on it, over it. And that's it. Plump Helmet losing his fun to a strange mood. He couldn't get the ball past Bluster's San Nika. Sid Meier loses the ball. So DFG looking very good. I think if they keep it up, they will score eventually. No problems. Or maybe not. Sid Meier in the box. Sid Meier takes the shot. Saved.
Good save.
Really nice save there.
No, I'm just 2 years behind.
Yeah, well. I don't have a cam, so.
I'm watching the 2012 Fortune Cup.
Oh, you're watching M taking the third place, right?
Wait, no, unless. I don't think he's watching the Fortune Cup if M is taking any place other than last.
He's watching JP being elite.
Yes.
For the first time in like 2012.
Anand Smith could not find path, will put that into a goal kick.
I didn't like in Civilization that they were always so butt mad when I was, you know, attacking somebody and killing them. I just wanted to expand, you know, my Lebensraum and so on.
It's even worse than in Europa Universalis 3.
Hashtag just German things.
Yeah.
Hey, you know, it's not like we are killing people. It's just Polish and Slav people.
they're not considered as people, are they?
No.
Okay.
Like black people. Or, you know, Mexicans.
Okay, good thing I'm not Mexican. So I'm people.
Yeah.
I'm a person then. Adam Smith right into Armo giving some support. Could not find Pat, cannot find his teammate. Losing his fun, strange mood. Keeping the pressure on them. Strange mood takes the shot and it's in! Good job, good effort!
1-0 to DRG.
Good job, good effort, defense. Time for headbanging.
GFG.
Good job, good effort, C4XG, its defense.
The Great Wall finally breaks.
Yep. 1-0 for DFG.
Like, all the defenders just going out of the way.
Yeah. Yeah, what the hell they were doing, I mean...
They're being a little bit too pacifist, I believe. They need to get those nukes going with Gandhi.
Yeah, well, if they are capable of developing the Manhattan Project.
Nuke, will the US invade him?
That's a good question.
Or does it only happen when they found oil in Gandhi's land?
Well, for now, what they have to find is gold and not too good so far for C4XG.
Could not find path, loses the ball. Get good, mate. Strange mood. Oh, nice pass, but it's not so good execution.
Could not find path. Do you mean could not find pass?
Okay, so C4XG manager wants to change sliders. You're playing with one, no? Yeah. So the last 2 to 20. And that's it.
So, either, you know, Dwarf Fortress Research Dynamite or something that can fly. Because the wall is, you know, obsolete.
Yep.
You can just bomb over it.
Gandhi! Gandhi! Oh, Gandhi with some space! Gandhi! Pressed by two people, need some support. Gandhi trying to get C5 mods, fights for it, and they get a corner out of it.
Alright, maybe an interesting opportunity for an answer there.
To get Chaka, Adam Smith with a volley shot over the bar.
Alright, too bad. Didn't have the accuracy for that one.
Adam Smith hating the viewer's guts, I guess.
Yeah, maybe.
He can't find any way over that wall.
Hehehe, could not find path. Strange mood. Trying to get somebody there, but it's intercepted. So,
you know, I would probably have a problem with the Great Wall, because as a German, we like to go around things. If that, you know, if that going around thing, you know, also has going over Belgium. Every time.
Plump helmet. Plump
it's,
helmet.
It's fine. You guys have had a giant wall in the fucking capital city before, and you've been able to destroy it, so.
Sid Meier trying to get Adam Smith. Four defenders coming after the ball. Adam Smith presses, and they manage to get the position again. But there's
yeah,
a
but
sign Niger
don't forget. After we tore down the wall, we kind of like, this is actually kind of not so good. Can we, you know, build it up again? Because we then realized who came over that wall.
Alright, Steve trying to get an attack going again, but DFG's defense proving very, very solid.
Definitely. Very, very nice. They, in terms of defense, it wasn't DFG's strong points, in my opinion.
He trying to get, could not find pad, but it's clear. Plump Helmet receives that one. Plump Helmet trying to get across, intercepted, and the ball goes for C4XC. Shaka, Saniga. Saniga, String Warmonger back to Isabella Chan. Diplomacy Ushaka, Adam Smith. Adam Smith getting killed there.
Rip.
Rip, rip.
Oh, they're not going to want to be diplomatic after that.
No. So, time for subs.
Bam! You just saw it. Nice.
How was that not called? That was a. One hell. Of... That was super late. What the hell?
Yeah, Pest doesn't understand. Fouls against people who don't have the ball.
Good God.
Probably it was because C4XC got the ball afterwards, but otherwise. So let's see. Warmonger for Barbarian XCOM. Okay.
Like, I think you can foul people who don't have the ball and the ref won't say anything.
Sure, that
Cheeky.
Makes a lot of sense.
The third is a for Maria says accept taps.
And again, we've seen in summer that according to V, you can just punch the CK goalkeeper in the face and nothing will happen. So, you know, it's a good way to score goals.
Yeah.
It's playing dirty for sure, but it's a good way.
It reminds me of, I think it was, I don't remember the name, it was for the Sega Genesis. Mega Drive, and it's the only game I played where you can punch the rival with the ball and then punch him once you have the ball again.
Yeah, that sounds like a great game.
this lane for stop playing on Settler, and that's all. Also, DFG manager wants subs as well. So Plump Helmet out. I guess he wants Update Fag. Oh, Update Fag is coming in.
Coming in to drop the colonies.
Soapmaker out for a 10th party, I guess.
It's fine though, losing is fun.
So, here we continue. Could not find
Which is why I'm going
upset.
To have a ton of fun in my next match. No, I'm kidding.
Well, at least M is in winter, unlike other teams I know.
La, la, yeah, well, la, la. Fuck you, we got screwed over. Attend the Bukkake next time. Tell me how it goes, goddammit.
Every time, you know, I'm at a con and I sing Comms is a Toad, I dedicate it to M.
Well, it's more of a song for A, though, isn't it?
Oh, Gandhi getting killed, I think. Yeah, it was Gandhi.
It's great every time, Red Guy. And the next song is dedicated to M.
Tantrum Spiral, attempt party, could not find path. Looking for a Strange Mood. He receives it, a Strange Mood, takes a weak shot, no problems for the Great Wall.
He wasn't in the right mood to get the goals going.
Well, he scored one, so, you know. Gandhi,
no, that must be enough.
This is the ball, and he's fouled. Lots of fouls by DFG lately.
Yeah, well, that's what happens actually. That's what happens when you're a happy little boozer. You start being tipsy and you start fouling players.
Yep.
That's fine though, no cards in 14.
Hey, on a run. Hey. Ah, took too long. Is this possessed by Adam Smith?
No style, no grades. Only
funny face, but then again, this goes for the entire team, so.
Barbarian XCOM squad. Trying to get a pass going, he finds Sid Meier, but is dispossessed. Barbarian XCOM squad again. Maria says accept dubs. Falling yep. back, that defense, that pressing of DFG.
Isn't Sid Meier making a new game via crowdfunding?
Sid Meier.
Because he needs it. I don't know.
Diplomacy. Barbarian XCOM squad. Gandhi. Oh, come on! Was that a foul, really? Gandhi almost scored. Fucking hell, referee.
Ref ball.
Ref ball, indeed.
Oh, that was one hell of a foul, though. You can't.
Comes out. Oh, he's in! The freaking winning! Barbarian XCOM squad scored! So, 1-1. Barbarian XCOM squad.
Free goal.
I'm from a 77, no less.
Good Barbarian God. XCOM squad, better than the actual XCOM squad.
Well, attempt party trying to crash the party, but he's offside.
Perfect timing for Civ4XG to come back. They've got another shot at this.
Yep.
Like, in XCOM, it would be like 2 meters away from the goal, chance to hit. 10%.
Oh, that was pathetic from a 10 party there. That was almost what you needed for a 2-1, but it was offside anyway, so.
Yep.
But even then, how do you fuck that up?
Ushaka. So we are in injury time, maybe one last chance. Ushaka gives the ball, but is dispossessed eventually.
Yeah, but a draw
that's
works
it.
For Dorfortus too.
All right, and we end on a draw, and DFG will go on. Civ is
can't get a thread.
Not out yet, but they could be. Actually, they're in a bad position.
Yeah, they're a pretty bad position. I mean, if they are actually above Beta Gen at the moment, but
they would need they lulled, you win by only one goal.
Yep. And they will fight it out for a third place team.
Pretty much, yeah. At 4 points. GFG is through at 5, and well, Vitagen and Lulji will be deciding next. And I can promise you already that this game is going to be fucking amazing. I don't know what the result is going to be, but it's going to be a fucking hell of a game, so you better tune into that.
Well,
Sex King is coming.
Sex King is coming.
Oh, he is. But Basebank is also coming.
Ooh. So those are the ratings, a strange mood, mood of the match, I guess.
Yeah, he was everywhere during this match, so it's deserved 7.5, great rating.
Also, nice dubs, a strange mood. And Barbarian X comes squad, assisted by Sid Meier. What? It was a free kick, what the fuck? How can you get an assist from a free kick?
Pez. Please.
Fucking please, Pez. So this puts DFG through.
Maybe Sid Meier was fouled, I don't know.
It was Barbarian X on squad that was fouled, and as a result he took the free kick and it went in.
And losing his fun gets a yellow.
I think I know why. Maybe it was touched, like headed very lightly by Sid Meier and it went in. That might have been the reason, because usually free kicks don't go in. Or it's very rare that they do, so.
No, I think what is the reason is Sid Meier comes in. Come on. Has to be Sid Meier's Civilization 4.
Okay. That is true. You gotta give all Civ 4 XG golds over to Sid Meier. He made the damn game.
He probably didn't even do anything with the games, but still, it's like with Tom Clancy.
It's honorary, yeah.
Okay, guys, I'm going to get some food, go to the toilet. I will be back momentarily. Meanwhile, have some music and some banter as well, I guess.
Second draw in a row, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna prepare for my match, and I'll see you guys later. After we win, of course.